Hey everybody, welcome back to Sustainability Sunday. Here we are at the bottom of the High Noon Trail, right out here in our base area. We are standing on top of some of our man-made snow, some of the stuff that's going to become the base that we ski on all the way into June or maybe even beyond. And really, this is a great time to point out some features of our snowmaking system. Snowmaking gets a bit of a bad rap. It's sort of a necessary evil here at ski areas, especially in a dry fall like this one. But it's not all bad news. Ourselves, as well as a number of other ski areas out there, are really doing their best to try to maximize the efficiency and limit the environmental impacts of their snowmaking operation. So one of the biggest impacts from snowmaking definitely comes from its energy intensity and the amount of electricity that's required to operate a snowmaking system like ours. We're lucky here at A-Basin, our snowmaking system is relatively new. It was only installed in 2002 and 2003 season. As such, we were lucky to be able to utilize the absolutely most efficient equipment on the market at the time. For us, that means the vast majority of our system is airless fan guns, which if you really dig into the nitty-gritty, basically means we don't have to pump compressed air around our mountain like many of our neighbors do. But nonetheless, we do still use quite a bit of electricity to make snow here. However, again, we're lucky that we have such a great partner in our utility company, Xcel Energy, and we are able to source 100% of our snowmaking operations electricity needs from Xcel Energy solar energy projects. So a couple years ago, Xcel Energy constructed a large-scale solar farm out on the Eastern Plains. They opened up subscriptions to that farm to businesses like us. And again, once we enrolled, we were able to source all of the electricity we use to make snow from those solar panels out in Eastern Colorado, taking us one step closer to providing you guys with the product you're used to and some really great skiing and riding that's gonna last us, like I said, all the way into next summer. But again, we're really limiting the impacts from all of the electricity that we're forced to use to do so. Thanks again for tuning in, learning a little bit more about some of the sustainability aspects of our snowmaking operation. Check us out again next week to learn a little bit more about our water usage and some more cool tidbits about how we make snow here at A-Basin. Thanks again. See you next week.